Hello guys, it's me again. Now, today we're going to teach you guys how to draw a small tooth sand tiger shark. Right, so let's begin. By drawing the mouth, or in this case, the head. Gills, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the dorsal fin. The pectoral fins. Drawn teeth. On the their dorsal fin. And now I'll draw the tail. Finishing touches. Oh shit, I forgot. Oh shit, I so forgot. Oh my god, I'm sorry, guys. I had to draw this other fin. Now, last thing we're going to do is we're going to add the spots. And once we're done, we're going to sign it. Right there, and we're done. All right, guys, so that is it. I taught you guys how to draw a small tooth sand tiger shark. Well, I really hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.